All right, some more breaking news coming in. Lee Joon-Seok, the captain, widely derided by families for leaping to safety while hundreds of people remain inside the sinking South Korean ferry, was sentenced to 36 years in jail, but he was acquitted of the murder. The sentence was a culmination of a five-month trial. Now, a panel of three judges has delivered this verdict, and the sentence for Lee, who was accused of murder for his conduct on the Seoul ferry that sunk on the 16th of April. My colleague Sanjana joining me with the latest. Sanjana, what more inputs do you can you share with us?
Yeah, this was actually a tragedy that took place on April the 16th. It was really sad. 300 people sunk to death. The prosecutors, remember, had sought the death penalty actually for the captain, alleging that he did not use the available equipment such as life rafts, life vests, and moreover announcements to evacuate the passengers. So what he essentially did was jump off that sinking South Korean ferry while hundreds of people remained inside and they were sinking. So more than 300 people died after the ferry capsized on the southwestern coast of South Korea in April. And 250 of those people were high school students on their way to a field trip. 9 people are still missing, and the government has ended their underwater search officially on Tuesday, which is yesterday. And right now, the sentencing comes for 36 years. They had, in fact, sought the death penalty, but since South Korea has not carried that out since 97, and in recent years, the death penalty essentially means life imprisonment. Back to you.
All right, Sanjana, thanks so much for joining us and sharing those inputs on this breaking development coming in on the South Korea incident.